On Friday, November 10th, BASH celebrated Veterans Day by welcoming veterans in our community into our school to speak to students, eat lunch, and be recognized for their service to our country. In the morning, a push-up contest was held in the gym. Each contestant was sponsored, and for each push-up they did, money was donated for building a Veterans Wall Memorial in the high school. A total of $1,960 was raised for the memorial. Mrs. Johnson completed an incredible 300 push-ups, and Mrs. Gilman also pumped out 300. Lunch was held in the library for all the veterans to come and eat, as well as their grandchildren and other students. Veterans from all branches of the military were present to speak to social studies classes.
I served in the Navy. I was drafted out of high school in 1942.
What branch did you serve, and how did you decide to serve?
The United States Navy, based upon a show on TV called Voyage to the Bottom of the Sea, believe it or not.
Well, I served in the Army, and I decided to go right after high school.
How did you decide to serve in the Army?
I was drafted.
The veterans had many insightful stories to share.
And I was an ice cream maker aboard ship.
Oh, you were?
Because I made ice cream for 11 Good Dairies back in 1941 and 39 and 38. And yes, I said, yes, I make ice cream. Can you make coffee ice cream? I said, yes. And so we made coffee ice cream for President Roosevelt for Friday night, and I believe it was February about the 5th.
After lunch, the orchestra and show choir came so that they could perform for the veterans as a way to say thank you for serving our country.
And the
thank you to all the veterans who came to celebrate with us, and thank you for your service.
I am very grateful for the program that was put on here, and when the kids come up to you and say thank you for your service, it just makes a real good feeling inside. And it's good to see all the other vets here as well.
For BASH TV News, this is Marielle Bozzini.